15. Ah, lovely, lovely, lovely. Ah, lovely, lovely, you're keeping up nicely. And that's what I like to see. There's the Spree Arena. Hey look, that's the TV tower as well in the distance. I think. That's the Spree Arena, then the TV tower. Behind them. Sorry? No, that's right, it's hiding behind the stadium. Ah. Yeah, Adam, if you get a bit more to the side, you can... Or carry on. I think your bike might even, your back tire might need a little bit of pumping up when you get home. Yeah. Hello. These are the days of a sky warrior. Twenty.6 clicks, KPH. Two years. Two. Four. Yeah, fine with brake pads, you can brake more quickly and...
No, your brakes are much... Jeez, what's crossing here? Brake pads? What's this going? Is it brakes? Are they brakes?
Well, they're disc brakes.
Push the brake again. Push the brake again. Is it on now?
Yeah.
The back brake?
Yeah, yeah. I think they have teeth that go into, they go teeth that go into the little disc. Yeah, it's for the backlight.
Have you got it? Have you still got the backlight?
Yeah, I just don't haven't brought it there because I'm not planning to do night riding.
Yeah.
So slide it on.
This is the carrier, I suppose.
Yeah.
That's for the
mudguard. Yeah, you've got the mudguard on, but I find the mudguard is too much hassle. It's easy. I mean, it's easier. The mudguard picks up loads of mud,
yeah.
Whereas if I splash any muck onto my t-shirt, I can just quickly wash the t-shirt. And change it. I think that's easier, and the mud then doesn't stick.
Okay, we better carry on.
Yeah, let's bash on.
That's a long way to go with a push bike.
No, it's not too bad. It's 18 clicks so far.
Oh, you've done 18.
Yeah, that's not bad.
We did 15 there on 15 there.
Yeah.
So we might do around 28 or so. Huh?
Yeah, yeah. So that'll do you good. See, your exercise actually burns off adrenaline, which is why it should get you relaxed after you've had a good long ride out. Look at those runners, they're doing well. Nineteen point six KPH.
Madame Vineyard.